What's going on, Sass Teplas? It is currently 9 o'clock and I've recorded this late before. In fact, I'm still uploading the last 2 episodes I recorded today, early on. But anyway, yeah, as you can see, I cleared out the area, I got every blue thing and the hand scanners, which also has the blue things for the shards. I got all the upgrades I can get at the moment. And I've done all the stencil arts. So then I could. And I've also done a few, like, little side missions on the map. You see, like, little bubbles on the map which are highlighted red and blue. If you do the red ones, you get more, you know, red power up. I left this drone, but yeah, but I'll get on now. I didn't go near it. Okay, so I just got a bunch of knees. I'm not going to be shot, it's going up. 25. Once I level up to level 4 now, I'll be able to get a few more upgrades. Like, when I level up my evil level, I guess you could see.
Oh, bad move, man! This is gonna be awesome! Automatic turrets? It is so cheating!
Just ditch them all. Oh my, that was a ditch.
These things are relentless!
Yes, they are. Okay. Go, 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 go.
Okay, that is a gap. Car is pretty useless right now.
Unless it's a launching pad.
Yes, I know. I've done it.
Oh, finally decided to stop hiding behind your toys, huh?
Hey, you are hell on bridges, you know that?
So you recognize me?
Oh, yeah, yeah. You're the one that had me dead to rights a couple weeks ago and just let me walk away?
You've changed since then.
You mean the smoke thing? Yeah, that's new.
I hear you've learned a new trick. You've expanded your arsenal.
Well, I don't know where you heard that. I mean, I'm just a lowly smoke guy.
We'll see.
Yeah, that's doing nothing for me.
What up, big guy? Okay, the only way you can defeat them is by knee all powers anyway. Okay.
You're a big fella.
Well, the bigger they are, the smaller I feel.
Don't suppose I could convince you to take a dive.
Oh.
Okay, so maybe I, you know, lied about the neon thing, but listen, I think I can save us both a lot of time here. I just need to leech a little power off you, that's it.
You want me to just give you my power?
I mean, not enough to sink bridges or anything, but enough to pull the concrete daggers out of my friends, yeah. And then after that, you will never see me again.
I've got a better idea. Since you'd be useless to me back in your little hovel, how about you stay here with me?
I kind of like my idea better.
Dawson. You disappoint me. No. Whoa!
I like that face, though.
Go down. Go down. Okay.
Alive. See, look, there's a red and blue bubble over there now. That's what I mean. There's no point looking up, he disappears anyway. Thing does. Hello, to that.
Ah, the Lantern District, where I was headed all along. Just took the scenic route.
Jump down, yeah.
Adios.
Right.
Forget about him.
Oh, destroyed the DUP thing. Okay. Come on. Alright, it's all the way over here anyway. Missions, but yeah. Going in the water, that's actually a good idea. people are leveled up now. Should we be guessing to find some weeds now? Okay, so now we can drain energy. Drain smoke, yes. Antler speed. Yeah, that one's highlighted in grey. That's all we can get for now anyway. Boom, boom, jumping, bum, jabum, bum, 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 bum. And blow up. Nice. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna collect only shards and stuff in my free time. Oh, let's hope it's called neon on it. Oh no, it's not neon. There we go, neon. Now we got ender speed, which means we can run forever now. Which is lovely. It's non-stop run.
Hey, is this Delson Rowe?
Yeah, who's this?
I am just a huge fan of your work. That tag you put on the needle, face your fears, right? See, I get what you're doing. The whole give power to the powerless thing, and I want to help.
Okay. Well, if you want to help, you can help me find one of the escape conduits who might be here in the Lantern District.
Oh. Well, why do you want him or her?
I just want to shake his or her hand.
Okay. Well, I've heard that the DUP's planning to take all the suspected conduits they've routed up and move them to this holding facility built downtown. Convoy's supposed to come right through the Lantern District, cutting across the I-90 overpass.
Okay. You happen to know if any of these people have actual powers?
Oh, yeah. Totally. Absolutely. Yes.
Huh. Well, thanks. I'm sorry, man. What'd you say your name was?
It's Eugene. It's a dorky name, I know.
Hey, my mom got Delson off of an old Western.
Aye.
Hey, Eugene, I'm thinking the easiest thing to do here is somehow drop the road a little. You know, pull the rug out from underneath them?
Well, you could just blow it up.
No, I can't take the chance it'll kill the conduit I'm looking for. I think I'm just gonna cut the supports, and the trucks will make it drop a little. Bam! Instant roadblock.
Okay. See, man, this is why I'm such a big fan. I wish I could be there to see it.
Well, come on out and watch. You know, from a safe distance, of course. Because when we conduits go to work, you mortals better give us a wide berth.
Right. Right, well...
Eugene, when's this convoy supposed to show up?
Tonight sometime? I mean, I really don't know for sure. Are you still at the overpass?
Yeah, still here. Just been making friends with the locals. There doesn't seem to be any traffic up top, man.
Yeah, because the dupes took it over. Closed it off to citizens. So you finished with the supports?
Yep, all done. Got to head topside and get ready for a little game of chicken with the dupes.
I think Dustin's like playing like a racing game as phone now. Because he's seen moving his phone a bit.
Shit.
I don't know.
Damn it.
For more bells.
Suckers.
Hey, Eugene, talk to me, man. What am I looking for in this convoy?
I don't know. I mean, they're moving a lot of prisoners, so maybe look for some buses? Whoa, what was that?
Helicopters? Whole pack of them. Don't think they can see me in the fog. Just hand over your prisoners, and we'll call it a day. Hey, I got one. I don't know how, but I did.
Your civilian base, Kevin. I mean, good guys, how you don't pick up civilians when you do this move, like. Oh, some more. I got rid of you all. Dudes.
Gene, those buses are long gone. Any chance you know where they went?
I don't know. Radio chatter's all over the place. I can't figure out where they're headed.
Wait. You're tapped into the DUP right now? How the hell did you pull that off?
Just this phone app I've been tinkering with. Here, I'll send you a link.
Okay, got it. So what's it do?
It's a signal tracker. You can listen in on the DUP's communications. But the cool thing is, you can also use it to pinpoint the direction the signal's coming from.
Man, they're gonna have to take this thing out for a test drive.
We drove right into a goddamn ambush. It was definitely Roe. We were able to get clear with our cargo, but we lost contact.
Yo, Eugene, I got something.
I told you.
No idea on casualty figures. But we also lost APCs.
Oh, come on, come on. Nice.
Somebody must have beat me to him.
You're new. Sorry, I got other plans.
Please tell me you big guys are getting the password this now. And they're all behind me anyway.
Eugene, I found that first bus, but it's empty. There were three on the overpass, so that means there's still two out there. Hey there, fan of mine. You still there? One minor setback and you hang up on me. Some fan you are.
We need help! There's too many of them! They're everywhere! Everywhere! The fuck!
Getting butt raped. Sorry, but I'm gonna have to kill you.
Okay, this is not going the way I expected. Gotta find that last bus before whatever did this does.
Yeah, I know. Look for a smoke thing.
It tickles.
Oh, neon sign. Okay. Sound like you guys are getting raped.
What in the hell have I walked in?
It's 12!
I desperately needed help then. Give me anything to drink. I don't care what you need to drink. Help. Thank you. these guys don't give me a chance. Finally, neons. The good stuff.
Angels? Are you kidding me right now? So either one of those escapees can make angels, or I'm going after God. And I do not like my odds in that matchup.
Right. This time it's not phone call, I think it's only the episode there.
Suspects wear over by Hingham Market. A guy I belong to might still be there. There's lots of places to hide.
Oh, thanks for the tip. So where'd you disappear to earlier, huh?
Hey, well, maybe conduits don't have to go to the bathroom, but the rest of us do.
How do you get all this information about what's going on?
In the Lantern District, the walls have ears and eyes. I just have friends in high places.
Sounds like helpful friends.
Well, I couldn't imagine better.
Right. So now I'm gonna leave that episode there. I guess that's like button subscribe on the day. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.